Hey, my little party animals. Hip Hip Renee here today with a brand new episode of Hip Hip Furnish. And, well, this isn't actually really even an episode of Hip Hip Furnish. This is the house that I am asking you guys to furnish for the month of July. So I started this series last month on my channel, so it is a relatively new series here. And I am having so much fun doing this. This series has replaced my Friday favorite series. I know that a lot of us really enjoyed that one. I personally loved making my Friday favorites videos. I thought they were super fun. I thought it was a really great way to kind of meet some new Sims creators and, you know, see what else is out there that maybe, you know, the people who are in the Twitter community, the Facebook community, things like that, maybe haven't quite seen yet, because there are a lot of, you know, new Sims YouTubers popping up every single day. But YouTube has not been great about their filters, their search filters working properly. So what I used to do with Hip Hip Furnish, what I used to do with Friday Favorites is I would actually just go on YouTube and search for, you know, Sims 4 speed build or Sims 4 beach build or whatever it was that I was looking for that particular day. And then I would hit the search filter and filter it so that it was only new videos. And when I did this, I would get a lot of videos that, you know, people had uploaded and had no views. Maybe it was their first video. I found a lot of really cool creators that way. And for whatever reason, YouTube search filters are not working that way anymore. I don't know what is going on. I'm hoping it's something that they are going to fix, because now when I filter things, even if I filter it like by like today, all I'm getting are, you know, videos that have hundreds, maybe even thousands of views, which is fantastic. It's not that I don't want to support those creators, but that was not ever the intention of the Friday Favorites videos. So I have replaced that particular series with Hip Hip Furnish. And this has been really fun because I have been able to showcase Sims creators who maybe don't have YouTube channels. So there are plenty of people who furnished the last one. If you remember, again, it was the base game Bungalow. I found plenty of people who furnished that one who don't have Sims YouTube channels. Maybe they just kind of work off Twitter and share their creations. Maybe they just share their creations on Facebook, or maybe they don't share them, you know, at all outside of the gallery. So I have been having a lot of fun seeing what different people have come up with, you know, just by using the same house, because of course everybody is furnishing the exact same house. So that is what we are going with here. This month we are doing something a little different. Last month it was just a nice, sweet, and small, simple little bungalow that we were furnishing. This month I wanted to go with something a little bit bigger. So this house is two stories. It has a few bedrooms. I did put in a layout in this house as I usually do, but of course, if you do download this house from the gallery and you furnish it and you do not like my layout, you don't want to use my layout, you want to try something else, you can of course change anything in there. The reason why I am putting the layouts in is because in some of these Sims Facebook groups, specifically the ones for building, there are people in those groups who specifically say that they're not very good at layouts and they don't really like building exteriors of homes. So I figured I would make it easy for the people who wanted to participate but maybe aren't, you know, very confident as far as their floor layout plans. So that is why that's there. But if you do want to download this house, it is up on my gallery. You can either search for the hashtag hiphipfurnish, or you can just search up my origin ID, which is hiphiprenee, spelled exactly like it is here. You are welcome to download this house. You can use any packs you would like to furnish it. You do not have to stick to base game, though this is a base game house. So every single person who owns just the base game or maybe base game plus a few packs can absolutely participate in this and not have to worry about, you know, missing packs or items or anything like that. I'm going to try and maintain that throughout this entire series. So just keep that in mind. You can always participate regardless of how many packs you do have. So you can download this house, you can use any packs you'd like. The only thing I would mention is if you use CC in your finished version, I will not be able to tour it on my channel. I do not download CC, I do not use CC. I have enough computer problems as it is. I know there's plenty of safe ways to download CC, but it's just, it's not for me, it's not for me. So please don't use CC if you would like me to tour your house. But I will be doing the tours every single Friday, so you will actually see today the last base game bungalow furnished tour. And then we will start this newer kind of suburban family home tour starting next week. So I hope that you guys all enjoy this house. I hope that you participate and I can see your final furnished versions of this house up on the gallery. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Make sure you are subscribed so you don't miss out on any of those house tours, and I'll see you guys later today. Bye!